NFL fans, we have a great matchup for you today at bettingsports.com. The NFL season is winding down as we start week 15. Tonight, in the last Thursday game of the regular season, the Cincinnati Bengals visit the Philadelphia Eagles in an AFC versus NFC matchup. The Bengals are in midst of a run for the postseason and have a current record of 7 wins and 6 losses straight up, and 5 wins, 7 losses, and 1 push against the spread. The Eagles, on the other hand, are playing for their own pride, and next season, as they enter the game with a record of 4 wins and 9 losses straight up, and 3 wins, 9 losses, and 1 push against the spread. The Bengals were in a good position for a wild card spot in the AFC last week when they faced the Dallas Cowboys. The Bengals allowed the Cowboys to drive the length of the field late in the game and kick a field goal as time ran out to defeat the Bengals 20-19. With that loss, the Bengals fell into a tie for the second and final wild card spot in the AFC, and the Bengals have 2 tough games with division rivals Baltimore and Pittsburgh following this matchup tonight. If any game can be considered a must-win for a team, it's tonight's game for the Bengals. The Eagles defeated Tampa Bay Buccaneers last week 23-21 to snap a consecutive game losing streak at 8 games and give some much-needed relief to Andy Reid, the team's head coach. Philly will have Nick Foles as their quarterback with another rookie Bryce Brown as their running back. Eagles management is in the midst of trying to unload veteran quarterback Michael Vick and running back LeSean McCoy. Last week, Foles threw for 381 yards and 2 touchdowns. The Bengals will have Andy Dalton at quarterback with an offense that is number 15 overall with 355, almost 25 points per game. The Bengals passing game will look to take advantage of a weak Eagles secondary. Oddmakers have made the Bengals a 4.5-point favorite in the game with the total points set at 45. I like the Eagles in this game, both straight up and against the spread. Take Philly plus the 4.5 and take the over to cash out on the total points. And that's it from bettingsports.com, Vital Sports Betting Info. See you again tomorrow for another intriguing sports matchup.